your prayers are not wasted. Your love was not all in vain. I owe whatever I was in life to your hope that would not give me up. To your love that saw me still as good. Dear Emily Sparks, let me tell you the story. I passed the effect of my father and mother. The milliner's daughter made me trouble, and out I went in the world, where I passed through every peril known of wine, women and one night in a room in the Rue de Rivoli, I was drinking wine with the black-eyed cuckoo, and the tears swam into my eyes. She thought they were amorous tears and smiled. Her thought of her conquest over me. But my soul is 3,000 miles away, and the days when you taught me in Spoon River. And just because you know more, you love me, you pray for me, you write me letters. The eternal silence of you spoke instead, and the black-eyed cuckoo took the tears for hers. As well as the deceiving kisses I gave her, somehow from